30 years or so. I was in kindergarten then, and we played together. Anyway, he's been a long-time Colorado resident and has written some beautiful songs of his own. But tonight, he's here to sing one of John's famous songs, and he's accompanied by Steve Weisburg, who played guitar for John for many years. So welcome, Michael and Steve.
Thank you. My memory of John Denver is when he came to play on an album of mine recorded at Caribou Ranch in Nederland, Colorado. Though we'd spent a lot of time together, I was nervous about asking him to sing. He was the biggest pop star in the world at the time. And he came and he performed and he flew there on a single engine plane. His manager was really nervous. And at the end of the recording session, I drove him back to the airport, and he took off in a single-engine plane, flew right over the top of the Rockies. There was a little patch of blue between the top of the mountains and a huge thunderstorm. He flew right into that patch of blue, right back to Aspen. A lot of people don't know what a daring pilot he was and how skilled he was. And I wrote this song not for him, but it ended up being somewhat about his life. I wrote it for St. Francis, the other guy who was always telling you you could find God through nature. This is Steve Weisburg, who played on 7 out of 9 of John's platinum albums. And Gary Roller, who's played bass with me for 30 years. Because he comes. The forest brother, because he called the earth his mother, they drove him out into the rain. Some people even said that the boy from the country was insane. Because he spoke with fish in the creek. He tried to tell us that the animals could speak. And who knows, maybe they do. Hey, how do you know they don't? Just because they've never spoken to you. From the country, he left his home when he was young. Boy from the country, he loves the sun. Thank you.
He tried to tell us that we should love the land. We just turned our heads and laughed. You see, we did not understand. But you know, sometimes I think the boy from the country must be the only one who sees. Because the boy from the country doesn't want to see the forest. He'd rather see the trees. From the country, left his home when he was young. Boy from the country, he loves the sun. John just flew away.